It is said by all those who travel that what you learn when you travel is how much you love your home. Everyone who has ever journeyed anywhere has always found that in the end, it is home that matters most. If the wisest among us, those who have experienced the world, are unanimous in this conviction, what benefits us to suffer the lessons that have already been learned?